Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys, throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
See what they do to the whitetails they catch? Put them in cages, leave them there for weeks. It's inhuman.
I'll be there in two shakes. By that I mean I ain't done peeing yet, and I'll be there after.
Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
How that big gas is that big 20 shit.
cameras.
No diggity.
Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way.
Watch me.
Better hurry. Outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
I just saw my life flag for me. It was like one of the rapping music videos. Super flossy, all kinds of ass.
Come on! Moving.
Thank you.
guns like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers need to
take us boys running around.
Hey there, buddy. We won't be wrapped. You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
You did good, Deputy. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.